We're talking about a world beyond mobile, a world where billions of items are labeled as part of the web, where every product you buy, whether it's a piece, whether it's a bicycle or just the seat of the bicycle, they all have a tag. And if you take the bicycle seat out, you'll see it. This little tag, it's the size of a grain of sand. It has its own radio transmitter. It's called a radio frequency identification device. It's simply a wireless barcode. It means that the bicycle manufacturer can locate every seat within 1 meter on the surface of the globe, so long as the right receivers are present. It means that we can have perfect instant stock control wherever we are. It means a world where we can monitor retail supply chains in a way that we've never been able to before. Not just retail, but in major manufacturing. One of my clients is Airbus, and Airbus is building the 350 right now. And there are 1.5 million different components in the supply chain of this aircraft. And every one of those components is tracked in real time across the surface of the Earth. Talking of motor, if you think of Audi in an A6, there are 85 door components. That's 50,000 product combinations for a customer just in the design of a door. Internet of Things. And when you build the Internet of Things together with all the information that we learn when we capture all those payments on the phone, and all the location data that we have for being able to see you move around the store physically just using phone data, it creates what we call big data. 90% of all data created on Earth in the whole of human history has been made in the last 24 months. And the genius for retailing in the future will be to make sense of these insights so that we can form a picture which is useful to us in understanding what kind of offers to make, what kind of relationship to have, how often to contact. It's a shift from marketing at people to walking with them on the journey of life and whispering in their ear as they go along. So it might be that as they are looking at a washing machine, we're able to send a text to them at that very moment saying your loan has been approved by BNP Paribas for the item you are in this area of the store. Now you might think, oh, I'm not sure I want people to know this amount of information about me. It's a question of consent. It's working with customers to build trust and say, I would like my telco company to know. I'm happy for the bank to see me so that they can give me the right offers at the right time. They can save me money and make my life easier.